Now, Andy Murray has collected his knighthood at Buckingham Palace more than 2 years after he was awarded the honour.
Sir Andrew Murray, for services to tennis and to charity.
The three-time Grand Slam champion described it as a proud day. When the knighthood was announced back in 2016, he said that being known as a Sir sounded a little bit strange and that he was more than happy just to be known as Andy.